Right, guys, another job creation centre. Empty. More staff. And they have customers. And here we are back at shitty old Sports Direct with all the staff hiding, guys. They must have wanted something. No? No. Clearly not. Hey guys, we're still at the Fisher Gate. Some more GDPR breaches here, guys. Am I okay?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
I'm good, thanks. Yeah, I was just checking, just because the camera with my face when I was at my desk, just making sure, is everything alright?
So you want to start that again? I didn't understand a word of that you just said.
So I was just checking if you're alright with your camera, just because I was sat at my desk and your camera was like right in my face. So.
Am I alright with my camera? Of course I'm alright with it. What do you mean by am I alright with it?
I mean, you're not taking photos or anything of me sat at my desk?
We're conducting we're putting together a list of possible contenders, businesses in the Fylde Preston area. Yeah.
Okay.
For a community award.
Okay.
Okay. So that's why I've got to take pictures of every business that might be a contender for the award.
Right. Okay. Sorry, it's just because I was sat at my desk and obviously taking photos of me, I just didn't feel comfortable with that.
Right.
So, would you mind taking photos of me?
What? Well, how about if I get you stood in the doorway or something, or at the fax machine?
Maybe one of the other people, maybe could ask him. I don't really like my photo being taken.
You see, the whole idea is to get images of businesses without them knowing, really. We don't want pretend photographs. The public see through that, and that could affect the vote.
Yeah, okay. I just don't feel comfortable with having my photo taken with no consent. That's the only thing.
Ah. Oh, you could lose your business, the award.
I mean, that's... Take that up with my manager. It's not that I'm trying to cause...
Haven't you got a silly hat or something you could put on to disguise yourself?
I just don't feel comfortable with my photo being taken, that's all.
Yeah, but you could pull it right down over your face.
No, but you've already taken the photos, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, but I wasn't concentrating on you.
No, I know, but That's what I'm saying. I'm not trying to cause an issue. She's just taking photos of me without.
Why? Consent. Are you shy or are you secret SAS or something?
No, I just don't like my photos being taken.
Why? You're a pretty lady.
Well, thank you very much. I do appreciate that, but I'm just not comfortable with people having my photos that I don't know. That's all.
Who's the least shy in the office then?
Well, that's what I'm saying. By all means, more than welcome to. That's one of the girls, it's just I would prefer
it. It defeats the point. I just explained the reason behind it. If I go in and, oh yeah, I'll pose here, the public can see through that and it could affect the vote, you see.
You just said that who's the least shy though, is if you want to.
I was having a laugh with you. I was going to pretend to take the picture, but.
It's just, you've still got my photo though, I just don't feel comfortable with that.
Well, I'll blur you out then.
No, would you not just
I'll get it, please? I have no control over the photographs. I'm just appointed to take the photographs.
Random people without them knowing.
No, it's businesses. I've just explained it's an award.
Okay, do you have any...
I don't have any authority. I don't have the authority to delete the pictures from here.
From a phone, you just delete it.
I don't have the authority.
How come?
Because it automatically sends them.
To who? So my photo has just been taken without my consent and sent off to someone?
Yeah, the company that's doing the award.
Do you have any idea? Or any sort of...
Can you put the phone down, please? It's not okay. Sorry, I just don't feel comfortable with you taking. You're making a very simple issue. You're making my job extremely difficult now.
I just ask if you've got ID to prove to say who you are. You're saying you are someone and taking photos.
I've got ID, but do I really have to show it to you?
I do have every right to ask you. You've just taken photos of me and I've asked you to delete them and you've just said...
What I've said is, I'll have to email...
We'll know what you said because it's all on record.
Where it's been sent to, I'll have to email them tonight with your description, requesting that you be...
With my description. Can I see some ID? Is that all right?
I've just showed you it.
I don't feel comfortable with you having my photo. I've asked you very, very nicely to remove it. I don't feel comfortable.
And I've said I will.
Stop recording, please, as well. That's not good, I'm sorry.
I've already explained everything to her once, which...
What is the point of it, sorry?
She'll fill you in.
Right, so can you move on then, please?
Would you be able to delete my photo, please?
Goodbye.
I beg your pardon?
Sorry?
Are you telling me what to do on a public payment?
I'm asking if you can move on, yeah, and stop taking pictures and videos.
Is that a request?
Yeah. It is, yeah.
Well, a request...
Well, I can go in and call the police if you'd like me to.
Why don't we just walk together? They're down there, aren't they?
I don't know. Go on then. Go and see them and ask them.
Ask them what?
The thing is, I'm asking a very nice thing.
Yeah.
It's recording me though.
You've been totally useless. So you just go back
and
to what?
What is the point of this though? Sorry, I'm asking.
So you've taken photos. You said you're putting them forward to a competition for the company, and now you're actually being rude to one of the staff members. That's not.
They're being rude to me, telling me what to do.
Asking you to move along because you're taking.
No, he told me to move along.
I've asked if you can.
Did I not just tell you to get your ass back to work?
Excuse me.
Right, Chloe, just go inside, it's fine.
Do you...
What is the problem?
Back to work for you, boy.
Don't speak to him like that. Okay. I don't know who you think you are.
Back to work for you, boy.
Excuse me?
You've already lost the opportunity to be nice to me. Like this lady. Back to work. Get your ass back to work.
Don't speak to him like
that. Is that a request?
I just did.
Do you know how rude that is to come into our private...
How rude is it for him to tell me to move on?
We've asked you nicely.
Oh, it's not rude for him to tell me what to do.
I've asked you nicely on numerous occasions.
It's not rude for him to tell me what to do. You're being fucking rude now, talking over me.
Are you joking? What, as if it's a respect thing, as if you've earned my respect? You've come along, you've taken photos of me, you've recorded me without my consent. We've asked you to move along.
I told you, get your ass back to work.
Sorry, I'm not listening to you.
Right, well, I don't listen to you either, do I?
If you could step out of my space, please. Thank
you.
Goodbye.
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 Goodbye. And do something about them shoes, will you?
Oh, yeah. Do something about your fucking teeth, mate.
My fucking teeth? How rude are these people? Oh dear! Started off so nice, guys. I think they've won the award here, guys. Definitely, these guys have won the award. You're not thinking of going in there, are you?
No.
They're damn rude in there. Damn rude.
Yeah.
Yeah. Very rude.
See you later.
See you later, pal.
No, no, she'll let me do it.
Damn rude. Damn rude. Very rude. Smile.
I'm sorry, I don't give you permission to film me.
So, hi?
I don't give you permission to film me, so please don't.
So... Do
not film.
So hi?
No.
So hi?
Please keep moving. We don't want you filming us.
Do not.
Keep moving. We don't want you filming.
Like you, local. Smile. You haven't got my permission to do that. I don't feel comfortable with that. She's shy. She's the shy one. I hope you're turning a blind eye for the people today. No? Is she ringing the police? You're supposed to turn a blind eye and just keep walking. Man's trying to earn a living. Shouldn't turn against your own people like that. One day you will be judged. Bye. Bye. Oh, not you again. Oh, not you again. I'm going to be in trouble now, aren't I? Am I going to be in trouble? I thought they'd phoned you.
No.
Them shops. Are you not security for them? These shops?
All of them, yeah.
Oh. Right, guys. Damn rude at that shop. And they've definitely won the award, I think. They'll have to be split between the two shops. Anyway, guys, I think I'm done here. I'm running out of battery, so I'll come back to this later.